Hello everybody, I just thought today I would do a video on a day in our life. Today we have to do some odd jobs, like we need to go and do some laundry because somebody stole our water pump. We now have to go to a laundrette to do our washing, and also we need to go and do some food shopping at a local English supermarket on the coast. So I thought maybe you could come with us. I'm starting my day with a piece of toast. Because we're going out all day, Laura's going to leave some biscuits and some water out for the cats. And our daily trip to the rubbish. And this is our washing. This is what happens when Laura gets changed 3 times a day. Also, because somebody stole our water pump, we're going to have to fill up water. We use about 2 of these every single day. So I'll put the empty ones back in the car, and every time we pass in the spring, I fill them up. Because it's so warm here, we never leave home without a full drink. You never know what might happen. We might break down and we die of thirst. So we always take a full drink out with us. Because we're going to shop at Iceland, it's about 30 minutes drive there and 30 minutes drive back. We make sure we take a freezer box, with lots of freezer boxes. You got gifts?
Yeah.
You got gifts?
Yeah. Hiya.
Best pastas in the Costa del Sol. Let's go. Is it just me, or does the mountain over there look like a mouse's head sticking out of it? What is it?
Curry time.
What have you got?
Curry.
What time is it, Laura?
8 o'clock.
Cheers! Thanks for watching. See you again next time.